How's it going, ladies and bruises? I'm Bobby Sexkiller, and welcome back to the Solus Project. Now, last time we finally got that lightning generator working, and we're back underground. I think the next course of action is to get the satellite tower built, although I'm not exactly sure. We're just following the Ford Victor at the moment. So let's just see where that goes, shall we? Sorry this is taking so long to get back into it, but my god, I think I might have bitten off more than I can chew as far as a series go at the moment. Does that have to stay down? It does. So I've got a lot of series on the go now, and I'm starting to regret having quite so many because it's getting hard to get them, like, anything finished. I don't probably need another hammer, do I? Really? That'd be heavy, wouldn't it? Are you heavy? You're not heavy. You're a fucking hammer. What's that? Pillow. Very nice. Okay, we need a rock. Need a rock. Oh, look, there's tons of rocks out here. Come on, rock. Am I carrying too much? Is that the problem? I don't know what half of these things are for still. Cable. Useful for climbing. Haven't done a lot of that. Device. Just what I always needed. A device. Empty bottle, I don't need that. Fuck off. Are these not pick-upable rocks? You sack of shit. How dare you not be pick-upable? The fuck? Okay, I broke the switch. Excellent. Excellent start. Broke the switch. Brilliant. Tell me there's a rock around here I can pick up. Or anything heavy. There's a rock. Come with me, rock. No, I don't want to... What would I craft it into with a hammer? A sharp rock? A fucked rock. A broken in pieces rock. Have a rock. Let's get the fuck out of here. Okie dokie then. Holy shit balls. That's a saw blade. Why is there a saw blade there? Fuck. This is not going well already. Yes, I know. Really, that's your trap? You're gonna make me wet? Oh, for fuck's sakes. And then my torch has gone out. This bodes not well for us. Come on. Eh. Out the hole, you fuck. I don't like this place already. We only just got here and I hate it. This is bullshit. This is fucking bullshit. Okay. Anyway. Let's get our torch going again. Right. Okay. Let's not make such a fool of ourselves for a little while longer now. Oh, you fucking serious? Torch, no! Oh god! Has it been that long since I played this game? Oh god almighty! Oh, I wasn't ready for any of this shit. First, I have no rocks on me. Yet I fall in the pit twice. And then the cloud of lightning farts comes and electrocutes my face off. I hope you're happy to have seen that, because that was very exciting, wasn't it? I'm sure it was very enjoyable for all of you. Not for me, though. Not for me. Come on, loading screen. Let's do it right this time, not make stupid mistakes. Oh dear. Pick it up. Okay. Let's get on this right now. No, I'm not crafting. Picking it up. Pick it up. Pick up the rock. Drop the rock. Rock a rock a rock. Caveman styles. Rock everywhere. In the door. Fucking saw blades. You are bastards. I hate you so much. And I fell in. Fell in again. Yeah. Ha! Hadouken! Oh, that one actually made it out. This is not going to be a good day of recording, I can tell right now. It's not going to be a great day. You know, there's a monster over here. Am I going in where he comes from? Where am I going? Let's get the fuck out of here. Ah, oh, Jesus, this place is just full of nasty surprises, isn't it? I don't want to move anywhere. I don't want to go anywhere. I don't want to die again. What is this? Gold? Gold? There's gold in them there. Always. What's up here? Where's my Ford Vector? That way. Bit of exploring never hurt anyone? Well, it probably will hurt me to be honest. All this exploring's been pretty painful up to this point. I hear the monster again. Where is it? I don't even want to know to be honest. What is that thing? Fuck that! Fuck that thing for a joke! Let's get out of here! That'll distract them, right? I'll go to that instead of coming to me. Don't come back up here! Don't you do it! I'm really on edge. This is really tense right now. That's why I'm not talking very much. I apologize. This is putting the shits up me, man. I'm so on edge right now. And take my meds. I need to calm down. Calm the fuck down. This way? Oh shit. I don't want none of that. Clear that, horse malarkey. It's in here. I don't think he comes to the torch, does he? He only comes to the fire? He comes to heat, not light specifically. I think? Am I right? God, I hope I'm right. Come on. Alright, can we get through these spikies without getting spiked? Yes, we can. That is fantastic. Now if we go this way again, Can we find a way out? A way to move on? Are we here again? Sure this is where we were before. We get around in fucking circles. I need a save point. So bad. I have a water. That'll make me feel better. Have some food. That'll make me feel better. Oh yeah, that's better. Alright, let's just go. Yeah, I don't know. Watch out for traps. This place is turning into an absolute shitfest. This place has been a fucking nightmare so far. We just came in here and it's turned into a nightmare. Are we going down, I assume? Does it matter which side? I hope not. Let's just say no. Let's go! Alright. Progress. We have a door. Okay, we need a fire. Great. I'm probably doing this the hard way, but you know what? Who gives a shit? And switch that out again. Just in case there's a fucking lightning fart in here. He wants to come make our life a pissing misery. We got 79% left on this torch, so we're good. We're good for a while. Fucking bear traps everywhere. Glad I'm not walking through this in the dark. That'd be a nightmare. This way? This way? Come on. This way? Should we light these? Might as well. I love having that lighter on me. It is so helpful. So helpful. Down again. Jeez, we are fucking descending to the depths of hell right now. At least that's what it feels like. Because everything in here is hellish and wants me to die. And largely has been succeeding in making me die. Which has been, fun. Yeah, fun. Perhaps it was fun. Oh yeah, we're out. That probably means it's gonna get worse. But I'm still excited. But it's probably gonna get worse and worse. But let's find out anyway. I feel like we must just about be approaching the end of this. Because shit's ramping up like nobody's business. Like, it's really ramping up. And that usually means we're coming to a conclusive point in the game. So we got a torch thing here. Torch, please. And that's locking this in place, is it? Interesting. We'll give this a shove. Skip-a-doo behind it.
Wilson, record.
Oh, okay.
I can't comprehend what I'm seeing here. This planet is far from a tabula rasa. There is highly developed technology, huge weather-harnessing structures. I just activated a massive lightning rod, which passed an electrical current to the entire building, possibly the whole region. The beings who built all this were possibly more advanced than we are. They're harnessing energy in ways I've never seen. I don't understand what happened to them. Even worse, I don't understand why they look so like us. Their skeletal structure is borderline human. They even have a written language Wilson can read, for God's sake. Is it superior to hieroglyphics or Proto-Sumerian script? I can't believe I'm saying this, but do our histories overlap? I'm going to keep exploring. There may be more secrets, more dangers, on Glier's 6143C. Scan out.
Save point, I may have that. Yeah, well, it definitely seems like the people that were here were already humans. Like, this place is already colonized by people long before we got here. They seem like people. And I assume the sky ones or whatever they're talking about, where they're like the ships or something like that. Okay, we found a camp, so maybe we should have a nine eyes, have sleep, and we'll feel better in the morning. Have a cup of tea and a lie down, and we should be fantastic. So let's just sleep for like 6 hours. See if we can get some quality sleep here. I always seem to be low on sleep and fatigued and shit. And we want to push ahead, get some shit done, so it'll be much easier if we get some sleep now while we can get quality sleep. See, how long is that going to give us? 9.6 hours. Good. Excellent. And we'll hit another save point on the way. And we're going this way, following that vector again. This is a place we've already been, right? Yeah, we've been here. But now all the power's on, so it looks quite different. What's in here? Oh, this is where the swords went. Fuck, we're right back. Actually, we've been in this dungeon and, well, in and around this dungeon for quite a few episodes now, haven't we? We've been here a long time. Another save point. Right, we'll just keep saving as we go, just in case something surprises me and kills my ass, like a big fart cloud, or spikes coming out of the roof, or spikes coming out of the floor, or landmines, or all the other horrific shit that wants me dead in this place. You know, I'm getting pretty used to that. I'm getting pretty used to everything wanting me to die. It's just something you got to get used to. On hostile planets and in just about every video game. It's one of those things. Where you are the enemy of the universe. Even though you're supposedly the good guy most of the time. Most of the time, I'm not sure if we're a good guy right now. I think we're just trying to survive. We just want to fucking get the fuck out of here. We just want to roll on out. Although he's curious. He's definitely curious. I'm just talking my ass off because we're just walking back. And I don't know if you want to see me walk back, but Fuck! Probably want to see me walk back because there's so much shit trying to kill me on the way. Run. But I'm just filling in the time with yabba. Yabba, yabba, yabba. That guy is definitely curious about everything. So if he's not specifically a good guy, he's at least, I don't know, trying to help? I don't know. There's no one to help, is there, except himself, really. We just want out of this planet, because this planet is a dick, frankly. Okay, I don't want to hurt your feelings here, planet, but you kind of been a dick. You kind of haven't been very hospitable. Right. We're heading back to the surface now, by the look of it. So we spent all that time heading down, and now we're heading back up. Another direction, so I think this might take us back out where we first started, hopefully. Yeah, here we are. Find a way back. Dude! You're one of our guys. You're one of our guys and you've been fucking crucified.
All Solus Project ships, is anyone there? We've lost another engine spool on Dyna. The ship staff are furious. And a parasite attack on Imito left the hydroponics lab understaffed. There isn't enough water to go around. There isn't enough to cool the engines. Solus staff, it's been 8 years. We need somewhere to settle and fast.
What the fuck is that?
The biome on Opez doesn't have enough people to run it and keep food production in check. Are you there? Do you hear me?
Yes. You poor motherfucker. Connection lost. No, we don't need our torch yet now, do we? We must put that away. It's not giving me a forward vector to head back. What was that spaceship and is it hostile? I don't want to be dealing with no hostile aliens. Unless it's friendly, and then he can give me a ride. Taxi! Taxi! Taxi, I need a ride. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I'm not sure whether I want to go stand under that. Guess we're gonna find out. Okay, you're not interested in me in the slightest. That's fine. Unless you're the one that crucified my friend over there. I'd be pretty annoyed about that. I'm pretty annoyed that you crucified my friend. Annoyed. What an adequate emotion. I'm so annoyed right now. Don't crucify me or I'll be annoyed. I'm not sure where we're going, but we're just going to head this direction and hope for the best. And that UFO... Ooh. I have a drink of water. He said water was rare on the surface. I don't think we need water, but... You know, have a drink while we can. It's freebies. Freebie waters. Are we going back to the communications tower thing? Is that where we're going? Whoa, look at that. That's awesome. Wow. Man, the scenery in the game. Amazing. Jesus Christ, it's one of those again. I don't like that. I remember that. I just left it lying here. Man, it's got some battery herb. Is that one of those things that whips up tornadoes? Is that what it looks like? Well, I don't know if that's a coincidence or whether it actually whips up the tornadoes itself or it just happens to live near tornadoes and be real dodgy looking. But it's one or the other. What the fuck is going on now? What is that thing? Okay, I'm asking a lot of questions here. They're all rhetorical, I assure you. What is that? What is going on? Stop panting! It's really annoying. I should probably stop running so much. There's the tower. To the tower! Looks like someone's been working on it while we've been gone. Tower, I have bits for you. I'm glad you didn't go anywhere. Glad you waited here like I asked you to. Right. Is that enough bits? God, I hope so. Did we do it? Energy source. Surely we did that already. What are you? Stop hovering. Creeping me out, man. Okay. Follow the orb. Come back, orb! Are we really going back in there? Oh, come on. I've been in here. I don't want to do it again. Stop panting. It's annoying. Can need my torch. Alright. Come back here, you floating orb sack of shit. I'm gonna get you. Get ya. Back here again, eh? Find out where it's going. Alright. I feel like we're in a rush all of a sudden. Like we haven't been before in the game, really. Like, usually I stop to read all the tablets and stuff like that. Now all of a sudden I feel like we're rushing to try and catch up with some unseen fucking force. I don't know. All of a sudden it seems urgent, it's like a mad scramble. Maybe because the game's ramping up in pace. With a lot more hostiles around and a lot more things trying to kill me. I'm not sure. Why are we back down here again though? I'll just light these candles, I like having the candles lit. Makes me feel less nervous. I don't know why, because the fart clouds are attracted to them. So that's probably not great. Passageway of the Drowned. Have we been here before? I don't think we have. Oh yeah, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. But there's candles that aren't lit. I tend to light candles on my way, so that way I know where I've been. It's never anything in there. I don't know why I bother checking anymore. Something's loud, though. What's going on? Dude, you're in there. What are you doing? How do I open this door? Alright, we gotta figure out a way to open this door. That thing is going mental in there. Come on. Is there... Or do I just have to wait for it to stop doing its thing? It's one of these gemmy things. Each one usually lights up with a switch that you activate. So we gotta find out where these switches are. Maybe it's a book? Can we pull books off the shelf or something? Aha! Good. There's one here. Classic. And the other two will be on the other side? Presumably. Right. And one more. No, no. No. There. Did it? Yes! Come back up! Man, he's fast when he wants to be. Don't worry, I'll catch up. I'll catch right up, don't you worry. Try and slow the pace down a bit. Try and explore a bit better, because, man, I don't know, I've just been panicking. What's this say? 21st year after Exodus. We will help our Scar One create a second tool, a new orb of great power. It will harness the shadows beneath the waking world and bend them to our whim. So that's the orb that it's talking about right there, yeah? Spikes! Fuck are you, Spikes? You dickbags. Don't know why I bother with those anymore. What? Anomalous activity. Well, that's probably not good. I'm coming for you, orb. Oh, save point. What the fuck is going on? Dude. You ass. Scaring me, man. Let's go. I need to know what's happening. Fire hazard. Come on, come on.
Warning. Toxicity levels critical.
Okay, we're out of it. We're good. We're good. I just ran. Ran my little ass off. Are we good? Is that stopped now? What does this say? Adar Soom's brother, Kagongi. Kagoni showed us the work. It is the power source of the Sky Ones. Like their son, he left for the Hollow Land, where the Red Water lives. Their arrogance is tiresome. You talking about that orb again? Oh shit, what's going on? The Sky Ones always return to the Red Water. It is a dangerous place, a place of pain. They say the Sky Ones' purity lets them withstand the heat without malaise. They say all their secrets are kept there. All of their power in one place. Oh wow. A tempo. Waika found a piece of the ball. Must have fallen from the great mill during construction. She was holding it when Kagongi found her. His face twisted and the wind whirred around and through her. He took her and the part away. We haven't seen her since. What is that? Light. Oh, it's the orb over there. Oh, pass it with the drone. Yeah, thank you. Dude. Where the orb went that way. What's in here? Holy crap, it's the ball. From the ball. I don't know if you guys knew, but the developer of this game was also the developer of that puzzle game, The Ball, if you've seen it on Steam or whatever. Another one I've considered playing on the channel too, actually. I'm not great at puzzle games though, to be fair. Oh well, I mean, you probably already know that. Don't you? Alright. It opened, Dacto opened it. Something is coming. I can hear it when it becomes angry. It was Dacto's fault. The moving darkness, the moving smoke is here now. Oh shit, that's smoke. Dacto says that this ball has a different mark on it from the last one he saw, which was carried to the Hollow Land. There must be another there. The land of the red water. The volcano is where the power source can sources reside. The ball can help us. Jesus. So is this an actual legit straight up sequel to the ball? I didn't know that because I've never actually played the ball. I've looked at it. Looks interesting. I've never played it. There's more of this? We have it. Immediately after sunfall, we used power blades to sever the ball's suspension coils and rolled it carefully down to the from the mill. Its blue eye slowly pulsed. It won't be long before we unlock its secrets and turn them against the Sky Ones. Once we have the ball, we will force them to reveal the secrets within the great volcano of the Hollow Land. Any power, any tools, any resources a person could need will be there. We will balance the scales with the Sky Ones. Tonight is the night. Did I read the one on this side? Can't remember. Oh, it's pictures. Okay. Well, as fascinating as that sounds, and it does, I promise, I'm actually going to leave this episode here, which is a bit of a dick move on a bit of a cliffhanger, isn't it? But, you know, that's just the way it goes. We're at half an hour now, so we're just going to stop now. We'll come back to it very soon. Thank you guys for watching, thank you for hanging out with me, and I'll see you in the next episode.